my name is Nina and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be giving another video for my spring cleaning series. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, I made a previous video about spring cleaning, but for your mind, body, and soul. So I decided to make a series of videos about it, and I'll have the link down below in the description box so you can check out that video if you want to. And in that video, I just talk about the series more and give some quick spring cleaning tips that I like to incorporate. So for today's video, I want to talk about cleaning out your pantry. I think cleaning out your pantry is a great step to just creating a healthy environment in your home. And this is an important step because once you see a space in your home that is really taken care of and it's organized and clean, that can lead to you making more decisions to take care of yourself and your body. And having your pantry for that clean space is a really great way to lead to more healthy food decisions, because you're taking into more consideration of what you are filling into your pantry. And you're just gonna want to fill it with more clean and healthier food options. So I'm going to show you some organizational tips to clean out your pantry. And you'll also get a little glance of the foods that I like to keep in my pantry. And hopefully this gives you some inspiration. So let's get started. Okay, so start by decluttering your pantry and throwing out any expired food so you can leave room for your new and clean food items that you are going to replace them with. Start with the organizing. I wanted to find a way for my pantry to look clean and aesthetically pleasing, so I decided to get some container tins. I actually got these jars at the Dollar Tree, so they were a dollar each, and I spray painted the tops gold. They were silver at first, but I thought the gold looked a little better, and I put some nuts and seeds in them. So I really like how that turned out, so I decided to buy some more. I got these tins at Home Goods. The small ones were $2.99 and the larger ones were $3.99. So I really like the look of these tins, but I wanted the same consistent look with the gold tops. So I got the same gold spray paint that I use for the jars at the Dollar Tree, and I just spray painted the tops and the sides of them, and then I let them dry for a couple of hours. So here's a little glance of the foods that I'm going to be putting in the tins, and just the foods that I like to keep in my pantry in general. So some whole grain penne pasta, I have some brown jasmine rice, and I also have some harvest grains blend, so just lentils and couscous and black lentils, and I have some granola. And another plus with the tins is that you can start buying in bulk and you can save money on this. So this is just a blend of different lentils. I got this in the bulk section at Whole Foods. And I also have some more brown rice. And this is the other part of my pantry. I keep a lot of my teas there. So I did a tea haul video and I go more into the type of teas that I like to drink. And then I also like keeping just different superfoods. So if you would like a separate video of me talking about different superfoods and the great benefits of them, then let me know in the comments down below and I will be happy to do a video for you all. And that's just other things that I like to keep in there. So cacao nibs and goji berries and flax seeds, and also different topping, plant-based protein and some lard protein bars. Okay, so the tops of my tins were now dry, so I just started filling up the tins with my rice and my beans and my lentils and my pasta. So just good, healthy, complex carbs. And I also like the look of the clear containers, so you can see the healthy foods right there as soon as you open your pantry, which is also a plus. And this was the final look of the containers with the top spray painted gold. And I really like how they all turned out. Then I got an antibacterial wipe and started wiping down the base of my pantry, get nice and clean before I put in my different other food options. So I just had some beans that I have that I usually have in jars, and some other boxes of couscous and quinoa and almond butter, and I had some oatmeal. So I just reorganized everything around, and then I put in the containers and
just also organize that to make sure it had the look that I wanted. So once my pantry was decluttered and cleaned out, this was the final look with the containers in them. And here's just an overview of my entire pantry with the teas and my superfoods, and everything just came together very nicely. So either you have your spices in the same pantry with your food or at a separate pantry like I have them. I also like keeping my spices nice and organized. A good rule is to keep spices with few ingredients, and this would really lower down the amount of spices that you have. For example, oregano, the ingredient is organic oregano. Red pepper is just red crushed chili peppers, and garlic salt is just sea salt, roasted garlic, onion, and parsley. So just keep that in mind with your spices.
All right, and those are some of my tips to organizing and cleaning out your pantry. So I really hope that this video inspired you and motivated you to clean out your pantry and to start creating a healthy environment in your home. I will see you very soon with another spring cleaning video, so look forward to that. And if you have any more requests for videos or certain things that you want to see, especially with the spring cleaning series, you can leave a comment below, or you can tweet me on Twitter at NaturallyNina_, and make sure you use the hashtag spring cleaning with 2 N's, and I will talk to you all very soon. Bye!